Breaking tonight, one person dead after a crash in Beaver County. Happened on Route 68 in Dougherty Township a couple of hours ago. We're told a vehicle rolled over into the woods. Doesn't appear there were passengers in the vehicle. Route 68 closed for some time. We're working right now to get more details tonight.